Pull up to the bar, time for a liquid lunch. You may have seen this commercial featuring Rob Lowe for DirecTV. In the ad, Lowe plays a man who has trouble at the urinal because he's too nervous. Well, now a group called the Shy Bladder Group is actually complaining to DirecTV that the ad is offensive to people who have trouble, well, peeing at a urinal. This is an actual condition. It's called paruresis. DirecTV told them to, quote, take a joke. And that does take us to our favorite person of the day when we pick one person who grabbed our attention and not for the right reasons. Today, it is a divorcing Wall Street couple who is accused and accusing each other of wife swapping, drug use, and infidelity. Now, a judge recommended that the couple, Sage and Christina Kelly, do their best to settle their divorce privately because they surely did not want the accusations between the two to get out. Well, now they probably wish they followed the judge's advice, because here's the story. Sage Kelly is the global head of healthcare investment at the firm Jefferies, and he's involved in an ugly custody battle with his estranged wife, Christina. Christina is accusing Sage of living an out-of-control lifestyle that involved rampant drug abuse, infidelity, orgies, and even wife swapping. Yeah. Christina claims Sage regularly abused cocaine, alcohol, ecstasy, Molly, Special K, and mushrooms. I haven't even heard of some of these. Often while he is with their two young children. Sage, meantime, claims Christina is also a cokehead who was arrested for a drunk driving accident that injured their two kids. He, believe it or not, won temporarily custody of the kids after hidden cameras that he installed in their apartment allegedly caught Christina snorting coke while taking care of the kids. Christina, meantime, has thrown in an allegation of wife swapping and orgies. Why not? She claims the couple was doing coke at a Massachusetts hotel when her husband invited the CEO of a pharmaceutical company and his girlfriend to join them in their hotel room. They said sure. Once in the hotel room, Christina says her husband suggested that they swap partners, and she went along with it. The CEO in question denies the story. Sage Kelly says some of the drug accusations are in fact true, but most of the story is, quote, a work of fiction. Now a judge will have to sort out which one is the better parent or which one is not the worst. That's probably a better standard here. And so Sage and Christina Kelly are our favorite people of the day. And if you have a favorite person that you want to share, you can now email the Exchange team at exchange@arise.tv and see if your favorite person might be ours too. Coming up, what toys are your kids going to get you to buy them this holiday season? You're watching Arise Exchange.